Unitree releases the updated version of its G1 humanoid robot, the one that's ready for mass production. In the recent video, viewers can see the faceless and mouthless robot show off its flexibility by squatting, dancing, rotating in the air, performing stunts, and landing on its feet, without breaking a sweat. It can also walk up and down stairs, and when someone tries to kick it, the G1 humanoid robot just sways but doesn't tip over. During testing, a real-life human pushes the robot, hoping it will fall down, but the AI avatar just slightly bends its back and moves backward without missing a step. It also speedwalks as if it were in a hurry, and the Unitree robot seems to detect blockages in its path, given its set of cameras. The video may well be proof of the robotics company's claim that G1 has flexibility beyond ordinary people. The technology team adds that the humanoid robot has an extra-large joint movement angle space, amounting to between 23 and 43 movable joint motors. Because it has more or less 43 movable parts around its body, the G1 humanoid robot has flexible degrees of freedom, with a maximum joint torque of 120 Nm. It can stay up and running for about 2 hours, and comes equipped with 3D LiDAR and in-depth cameras that allow 360-degree vision. Since the robot has a built-in microphone and speaker, it can converse with people too. The microphone even features noise and echo cancellation, so it can hear other people clearly and vice versa. There are no visible wires outside the Unitree robot, because the technology team conceals them inside for a refined exterior look. G1 is also Bluetooth and Wi-Fi ready, and its 8-core high-performance CPU helps it process commands and learn actions quickly. As of publishing, the Unitree G1 humanoid robot's price starts at $16,000 per model.